Things here are very unexpected here in Katima. This is my third day and I'm not ready to leave just because I got this invitation, special invitation for flying an acrobatic plane. So now we are going to check out the planes and hopefully we won't die. Hello. Wow. What sort of fuel is it? So how many octans is that?
It's like a couple of foot of
100 octans? High quality, eh? This is the reverse gear for the plane, right? Well, actually, the front gear. So we'll be flying three planes today. This is number one. What's the name of your plane?
It's an RV7.
But do you have a name? Like nickname?
No.
Okay, so that was the first plane. Now we're gonna like super nice, the newest one. That's gonna be my plane. I'm gonna fly with Phillip. Phillip, are you ready?
Always ready.
And this is plane number three. Guys, gonna go on this one. Our plane is faster than yours.
We'll see.
So Philip, before every flight, what do you have to do? Check engine oil and what else? What checkups?
All the control surfaces, the propeller, it's all around check.
And do you service your planes by yourself?
Yes, we do.
Yeah?
Yeah, we do everything ourselves.
Wow. How often do you have to service it, the full service on it?
A normal oil change every 50 hours, and then the filling station is every 100 hours.
Right, so it's like for you to do 50 hours, it's how long? Like once?
300 hours in that thing since November last year.
Okay, so every like 6 months you do like full service, something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you need help? Neil, are you scared?
No.
No? Have no, you done this before?
Yes. Are
Fair
you
enough.
Scared?
Yes, of course.
And jump in.
Goodbye, life. Put here?
No. There.
One here. And then here?
On the wing, yeah. Now your legs go on top.
Oh, wow. Like in the box.
There you go.
This is quite heavy.
It is quite heavy.
It's because of the...
It needs to hold you. So.
Yeah. This is really scary. So how long you've been flying for?
Since 2013.
Wow.
But aerobatics since 2016.
By yourself? But your father was always flying, that's why?
No, he started after me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So now three of you, your brother, your father and you, you're always flying. So nice. Bloody hell. What about this? You forgot about that?
No, it's coming later.
Okay.
If you feel you're getting a bit loose in flight, you can just... One tighter.
You mean I'm gonna need to tie it even more?
Yeah, because as we pull G's,
that's the sound right.
As we pull G's, you're gonna go into your seat. Okay.
I'm just gonna do a selfie. Hold on, while we still can. Ready? Hold on.
Yeah. These actually plug in front there.
Yeah.
And afterwards, when the engine has started, you need to switch it on.
Right.
That's noise cancellation.
Yeah, right. So do I put it on now?
That's fine.
Okay. You have a parachute?
Yeah.
What about got my parachute.
Well, let's hope you don't need one.
Thanks. Wow.
It's fine, eh?
It's, yeah.
Now you can see if you find a spot for your GoPro.
For my GoPro, yeah, okay, let's see if my GoPro. I have to hold it, I think. Do you think it's going to be possible with my hand?
Yeah, just don't leave it.
Don't drop it, yeah? Yeah. I'll try. Okay, Mr. Pilot, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh my God, we finished it. We didn't die, Phillip. Thank you so much. That was absolutely epic experience. I seriously, I don't know how you do it. How can you control plane with so much forces? And like, it's just, where's what? You know what I mean?
Yeah, it just takes practice.
Yeah. So yeah. How long? How many years you've been flying?
In about 9 years now.
9 years. Yeah. How many flights? Flight hours?
Flight hours is about 700.
700. Yeah, wow.
Just over 700 now.
And you said you do it every day.
I try and do it every morning.
So. Because you're preparing yourself for the competition, right?
Yeah, it's SA Nationals in a month's time.
Right, SA Nationals, so South Africa.
South African Nationals.
So is it like the Red Bull stuff?
No, it's just aerobatics at the moment. Right. But hopefully I can get to the Red Bull stuff a bit later.
But you pretty much sponsor yourself, right? Like you don't have sponsors who are supposed to sustain.
At the moment, it's all just on us.
It's expensive hobby, I mean passion, right?
Yeah. It's not for everyone.
No, I mean, just the plane itself, it's a beautiful plane, but just to maintain it, hide the fuel and everything, it's expensive hobby.
Yeah, drink got a lot of fuel at a time.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much. Yeah, it was so great. Really, I was not expecting.
Yeah, you survived. So.
I know, and I was so brave. Probably said I was brave because normally I'm such a chicken when it comes to
You did well.
I didn't puke. It was good. Thank you.